What were some of the challenges in implementing the emergency management, or excuse me, the energy management module?
So they have their data in a, they enter the bills that represent the basis of utility data in another system. And so we had to build an interface to bring that information across, and the granularity wasn't quite the same. So we had to solve some questions about how are we going to represent these things in ARCHIBUS terms.